Yeah.
Oh, we're going plant, actually. No joke.
Oh, he's going plant. And in hockey said it's too even. That's two. Just... Wow.
I can see that, actually. It's really just whoever gets the strongest hit first.
Yeah.
All right, I've seen a little bit of Curve's plant. It's scary. It's still a Joker, but it's scary. So, immediately with this matchup, what comes to mind is, does plant have good out-of-shield options? Out-of-shield options?
Yeah.
He has Nair. Well, that's about it.
Okay. Because Inkling is going to pressure the hell out of you.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
You're going to be in his face being fired.
But once you get Inkling off of you, you have the up B, you have the side B, you have the Patui. It's really strong. I think it's underrated.
Oh, Patui's like almost the entirety of Plant's kit. Almost.
Yeah, yeah.
Like that move is actually really solid.
That should be an up smash, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, definitely. This is still a pretty long side of there.
Yeah, agreed.
I'm already thinking in my head, like, I feel like Kuro has too much pride to change. Regardless of how this goes, I think he's going to stay playing game.
You're completely right.
But I feel like his other characters would definitely be better.
Yeah, I mean, that's just a mini matchup, I'd say. Just Kuro is, or I'm talking about Korean, Plant is just, it's rough around the edges a lot of the time. And just Patooing in their face is so scary, because if they hit you, the Patoo will come down and hit them. Or if you swallow, the swallow has a hitbox.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, I think it's a kill hitbox, if I'm not mistaken.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's crazy. I did not know that.
Yeah. I mean, it just doesn't ever come up, so.
Yeah. The only way around Patooing, if they're being, like, brutally, like, dishonest with it,
yeah,
just grab and then use your grabs hitbox.
To time it, yeah.
Yeah, play.
Man, it's rough. What do you do? I mean, Inkling's too in your face for Plant to really do a whole lot about it.
Yeah, this looks terrible.
Yeah,
like, I feel like you can just whiff punish hard by, like, baiting in, dash, dash.
And at this point, Sage is
Alright,
well, Tekken's out again. So, back to me. Alright, but here we go. 97% for Kuro to make up. And Sage just can kind of hang back. I mean, he has Patoo to worry about, but whenever you have Grenade and Neutral Beam, this is not a lot to worry about. And Sage isn't optimizing his roller punch setup. I think he's missed two up smashes. I could have taken a stock. There we go. Alright. Yeah. Down smash was a better punish. But you know, back throw. I want to be really surprised if I see Plant here in game 3. I don't think it's impossible. Like I said, Kuro's a little bit stubborn when it comes to his characters, but I don't know. I don't think it's working out for him. He is bringing it slightly back, and Jesus, he just... Wow, that was two good reads in a roll. He stuffed the roller with jab or F tilt, I'm not sure which, and then he just charged up F smash. Good stuff by Kuro. He's bringing it way back. Like, good bad or bad bad? Hard read to that smash to Patui here. I think that's a good coverage option. I don't think standing right on edge is the... Oh my god, F smash. Our girl brings way back. He's in lead now. Kind of two frame with the down smash. Jab at ledge. 128 on Sage. Patui trying to snipe him. Hiding the miss, taking some damage for it, but at this point it doesn't really matter. Nair out of shield. He would draw up a two, gonna catch him. Didn't even have to spit it out. So strong. Alright, so I'm surprised how that turned out for Kuro, to be honest with you.
Pikachu, please!
cool move? Yeah, it's definitely a cool move. I mean, I don't know about a good move. But
yeah, that move's good.
Okay, no, it's good, but the rest of this kid is bad. One, go! Oh, and Pikachu. I've never seen this one from him. Definitely Pikachu's a strong contender for top tier. And not gonna say it, but Kuro likes his top tiers. We got a purple Pikachu, and we're hitting that jab. Was gonna be punished? F smash, I didn't know that hit. Alright, a lot of pressure at ledge from the grenades. I really like approaching back air as an option for Pikachu. I think it covers a lot of... No, F smash and ledge covers a lot of options too. But anyways, the kills, the combos, it does a lot. It does more than you want it to. Alright, y'all, I am out of here.